Why? Oh, this is. Why is the number three? Why is the artwork for the record so special, and whose idea was it? And do you think your fans will like it? P.S. Bulby for president. We were talking earlier about it just representing an idea. That I think there's things like the Ramones or Motorhead, and they have these iconic images. And I guess we've always been looking for an iconic image. And for some reason, I kind of think we just found it. And I realize now why I never found it before, because I guess like the Ramones or Misfits or Motorhead, I always thought it would be more serious and badass, but it turns out it's almost quasi-retarded and childish instead, and I was looking in the wrong place. So I think it's interesting that it turned up in... I was getting into 50s advertising art in the naive era where Drippy, the oil drip, sold Exxon oil, and where Fred Flintstone sold cigarettes for a while. And how satanic it was that Fred Flintstone sold cigarettes, you know, and because kids would be like, "Mommy," and it'd be like, "I'm Fred Flintstone," you know, and how bizarre and satanic, that's what the devil would do, basically, you know, is show up in cartoon form and kick everyone in the childhood, basically, you know. And so we were discussing possibilities, and Era Vulgaris just seemed like such a serious title. So I'm talking forever. Okay, number four.